Ultra. Is that on? I'm in Chrome Stanchion. My name is M-Dar. Shout out to Sean on the video. Shout out to, you know, everyone, like, in the hometown, Wolves Movement, in the hometown, what else, y'all, Jake's Media Movement, and most importantly, Mind Power, man.
That's what it is, man. That's my brother M-Dar, man. He's out there touring. He's doing his thing. You know what I'm saying? I'm shouting out MPMS. You know what I mean? We here. You know what I'm saying? Massachusetts, New England. You know what I'm saying? We here. Maine, New Hampshire, Vermont, Connecticut, Mass. We here, man. We running the area. You hear me? So this is what it is, dog.
And rest in peace, my moment. Brother. Tell us what's going on.
Excuse me.
It's raining a lot.
Tell me what's going on. Where you at?
Right now, man, we at the Elks Club in Enfield, Connecticut. You know what I'm saying? We rocking. My man M-Dot just came off the stage and did his thing. You know what I'm saying? So we here. We're out there.
Yo, the whole time set was dope, but next is gonna be Crumb, so we're looking forward to seeing that. You can chop the video footage. I'm a whole Sean though. I'm seeing this on camera, Sean. I wanna see the footage on YouTube, so chop that up real clean, because now I'm putting you right on the spot. Make that shit look dope, please.
I'll think twice, y'all. Come on.
Oh, good record. Shout out to Crumb, man. That dude's been doing it.
Tell me about the project.
Hey, yo, shout out to Crumb. That motherfucker's one of the illest MCs I ever heard in my life.
Young veteran, man.
That's my dude, right?
For real, no, it's true. Dog. You ain't in your 40s, dog. You're still young, dog. You're crazy. You've been doing it for like 20 years, dog, and you're still young. That's the truth. Motherfuckers don't understand that.
Tell me about the Think Twice project. How'd y'all get up on that?
Actually, man, the truth is that M-Dot had a record that he was going to start for a mixtape. You know what I'm saying? And he came through. And he brought the equipment, and everybody brought the equipment. Sean brought the equipment. You know what I'm saying? And we recorded it in my crib. And you know what's so funny though? I didn't think that it was gonna do what it did. You know what I'm saying? But the whole situation is 2012. You're gonna hear something different. Like my man Mike Styles, from the hood to the, you know, from the hood to the burbs. You know what I'm saying? We gonna have some shit for niggas' heads. And you ain't gonna be able to fuck with it, son. You understand me?
Here's the truth of the matter, man. No one really, everyone underestimates the promotion, man. Like, I took that record and I got that on every radio station, every site. He was there. He witnessed the whole process.
DJ Premier, right?
And Premier showed it up.
What's up with the
Premier? Put it on his website. Shout out to DJ Premier.
And he played it. And he said, yeah. Shout out to M-Dar and Crumb. You know, so.
You know, it is what it is, man. This is my brother. And I'm supporting this brother 100%. You know what I'm saying? And it is what it is. He got his own grind. He's doing his own thing. But I got my hands in it as well. If you niggas don't like it, fuck you.
Yo, we moving, man. Yo, shout out. Look out for the mixtape or the CD, whatever it's gonna be, because we're two tracks in. Done, dog.
We just started. We didn't expect the first track to take off like
the biggest track like ever.
So it's calling us back into the lab a little earlier than what we suspected.
Yeah.
So
we got another one done too.
Let's get it, right?
In the pocket. That other one's going too.
We got joints.
Yeah. Peace, man. M-Dot, EMS from Wolves. Not there. Like, hold on.